I believe that when I came into the grace of God, that the Lord built an ark for me called salvation, and he said, I've not only made room for you to escape the destructive floods of this world, but I am going to make sure that your kids crawl on board with you. They might not come today and they might not come tomorrow, but I can tell you they're coming. They're coming. They're coming to the ark. They're going to be saved. I am going to establish a covenant, and it's going to include you, and it's going to include your children. Somebody ought to be on shouting ground about that today.